Welcome back, people, to Lakers Nation. Let's be honest. I'm your host, Pritesh Shah. Now, here's a fun video you're gonna definitely have a good time with. Check this out.
You know, when you win a championship, Charles has won the MVP.
Yeah, yeah.
Won individual awards. But he's really never been part of a team championship.
Wait a minute.
So, the Emmy? No, I'm just saying.
Are you kidding?
I swear to God. We won, Chuck!
Yep, that's right. Barkley's getting toasted. Well, roasted at the same time because he's the MVP. His show, he got best TV personality. He won an Emmy, people, and that's awesome. That's the only championship he's ever going to get, if you know what I'm talking about. But you know who else should get an Emmy? This team. Yeah, the Celtics. They've been the greatest actors of all time. I think since 2008, they've been amazing.
Hold me closer in. It's getting dark.
Really, I mean, Pierce, he is up there with Denzel. Not by looks, because I got, But I'm talking about his acting abilities are really, really high. I mean, it's incredible. Everyone remembers what happened in 2008. And now Rondo, look at this. He chest bumps the guy, but look at this. He's so cute and innocent. I just tripped. I just tripped and, you know, it's, I understand, I messed up. Shut up, you were pissed.
Pardon me.
Bynum, baby, 10 blocks. Set a playoff record, and you know he's the only one who got a triple-double since 91 when Magic Johnson did it? That's pretty amazing. Look, people, I'm gonna say it first. Bynum is the best center in the league. Check out this play.
Blocked by Bynum.
And this play.
Bynum with the block.
And that one.
Kobe, nice pass for Bynum.
Bynum is the best center in the league. Dwight Howard, you suck. Everyone knows he had back pain for no reason. Probably Stan just headbutted him, and Stan's about that low, okay? That's usually what happened. He got a herniated disc or whatever that's called. I don't even know what that means. All I know is he's not playing, and he's not going to be in Orlando, and he sucks. Do you know who's good? Bynum. 2 years younger. He's a beast mode. He's taller. He's bigger. He's not stronger, but he's baby looking, and he's cute, and you can't be mad at him. People would ask me, Pritesh, you're an NBA insider. You know everybody. All the players talk to you and tweet you. And I go, yes, I do. What happened to Jeremy Lin? What happened to Lin's sanity? He's injured. What's going on with him? I'll tell you. Check this video out. He's having a lot of fun, people. He really is. Look at this. Ain't that cute? Look at that. Yep, that's Jeremy Lin's dog watching over his bike. Yep, you got it. Yep, that's Lin in his little cap. You know, doesn't want any attention. Trying to be cute. You know he's Asian because he has no leg hair. Look at that. There you go. Gets on the bike, dog follows him. Ain't that one of the cute, that is, I don't even know what else to say, people. You can think whatever you want about my sexuality, but that is uber cute. I wanna hug someone. That's almost as cute as Meta's guinea pig. I don't wanna say that publicly. I don't wanna make that a statement though, because the guinea pig used to be a crip and I don't wanna get shot. Woo! Speaking of Shaq, people, he's getting his doctorate in education. Let me give it to you again. Doctorate in education. Can you imagine being in history class with this guy? We're gonna learn about Shakespeare, one of the greatest things, historical figures we've ever seen. Very dominant. A Shaq in stats class. We're here to learn about Shaqtastics. It's just one graph that goes straight up.
Kids can call me Shaq, but you too, Dr. O'Neal.
All right. Do you think Dr. J
Shaq
will be threatened?
Just call me Shaq. No, probably not.
Do you know how you get me to recognize your name? Dante Cunningham? You just did it. Because you posterized Blake. Yes, you did. And he didn't just, he mutilated him. He mutilated him. You know how much? You know how Blake always has that look on his face that pisses every Lakers fan off? That, and he puts out his mouthpiece? No, this time he just ran away with the ball. Did you see that? Look at that. Dante Cunningham dunked on him. He turned around, ran away. Couldn't tell who he was. You just got slapped. Did I get beeped? I'm going to say it again. You just got slapped, Blake. I like that. But I do gotta give you props, you guys had a comeback, but you weren't a part of it, so whatever. Look, people, when we had Shaq on our team, he was Superman. That was his name, and he held it down. But Bynum's proven himself now, so I want you guys to tell me, what's Bynum's name? We gotta name him now. He is a certified all-star player. Let me know. All right, that's it for this week on Let's Be Honest. Make sure you follow me on Twitter at FunnyShaw. Make sure you follow our producer at Butalia Media. Make sure you subscribe, comment. See you guys next week. Peace!